After 10 years since the start of the project to build a light railway service in the capital, this week the first carriages will be tested on the streets of the city. It's a moment of history for the travel annals of the country, and Travel Minister Israel Katz, who participated in some of the testing, said this is the solution to raising the quality of life of the city's residents. Nir Barakat, the city's mayor, was also among participants of this week's testing. More than a quarter of a million passengers use public transport services each day in the city. That's around a quarter of Jerusalem's greater population. The new light railway will use modern and highly capable technology to allow up to 500 passengers in one journey. Jerusalemites can expect the light railway to be fully functioning by April 2011.